says, "He who finds a wife finds a good thing and obtains favor from the Lord." But the principle of this passage can also be applied to wives. She who finds a husband finds a good thing and obtains favor from the Lord. The marriage covenant between a man and a woman is sacred and blessed by God. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother-in-law.
Let's pray together. Father, we come to you in this